Rosie, and as you can tell from my voice, I suffer from being Northern. Let me address the disabled elephant in the room. That's what my mum called me. She didn't. I have a disability called cerebral palsy. And I guess the worst thing about having cerebral palsy is how long it takes me to say cerebral. Blind, deaf. Why did they get one syllable?